passport natin yung
Manila. Tapos di pa pwede naman ito. Yeah, sure. Hi, 6A.
Yep.
Sir, C, sorry.
Thank you.
Destroying lavatory smoke detectors is a serious offense. Please set your mobile and tablet devices to airplane mode. Be sure to store large devices at this time. And also, please switch off all your transmitting portable electronic devices. If your gadget slips between the seats, do not adjust the seat. Please call a cabin crew member for assistance.
Fasten your seatbelt throughout the flight, especially during takeoff and landing.
To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle until you hear a click. To tighten, pull the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle and pull free end. For business class passengers, to fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle until you hear a click. Then, pull the sash belt and hook it to the buckle. Press the button to unfasten.
Also, please fasten your seatbelt over your blanket so our crew can easily see that you're safely strapped in.
Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop in front of you. When this happens, pull mask firmly towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place it over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic band for a snug fit, and breathe normally. The oxygen will flow even if the bag is not inflated.
Breathe in, breathe out loud.
Remember to put on your own mask first before assisting others. Keep mask on until you're advised to remove it.
Emergency exits are clearly marked along each side of the cabin. Please locate the nearest exit, which may be behind you. Path markings will guide you to the emergency exits.
In the event of an emergency landing, remove all sharp objects from your body. Wait for instructions to go into this raised position.
In case
case of a water landing, your life vest can be found under your seat or inside your seat console. To use your life vest, place it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and push the end to buckle. Inflate your life vest by pulling down the inflation cord at the bottom or by blowing through the mouth tube. To release air, push pin inwards. Inflate the life vest only outside the aircraft. Your life vest light will automatically switch on once submerged in water.
We've covered almost everything, but before takeoff and landing, please have your seatbelt securely fastened. Your leg rest, foot rest, tray table, and in-seat monitor stowed. Window shade raised, and your seat in an upright position.
Now that we're all settled, you can learn more about our in-flight safety procedure while reading the safety card found in the seat pocket in front of you. Also, please be extra careful when handling hot beverages.
Ladies and gentlemen, sit back and relax as we're about to take off. We hope you enjoy this in-flight safety video made by the Filipino, for the Filipino, and for the world.
Mabuhay! Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino and your four-star national carrier, welcomes you on board PR-126 bound for New York. Our pilot in command is Captain Gene Hossol. Assisting him with the controls is First Officer Bayani, Second Officer Don Angeles, and Second Officer Bean Oviles. This is your flight purser, Nanette Leon. Our estimated flight time is 15 hours and 5 minutes, and we shall be cruising at an altitude of 41,000 feet. We will now be showing you the safety features of this aircraft, the Airbus 350, in accordance with Philippine Civil Aviation Regulations. We will be switching off the cabin lights now. Thank you.
in your plate, sir.
Sure.
Breakfast of ice cream, coffee, pili nut, cold strawberry, and lemon.
I have coffee. Thank you.
How about the cheese? Would you like the birthday?
No, it's okay. Yeah.
Mabuhay! Philippine Airlines welcomes you to New York. The time is 35 minutes past midnight and the date today is April 15, 2018. The ground temperature is approximately 13 degrees Celsius or 55 degrees Fahrenheit. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the fastened seatbelt signs are switched off. May we remind you to check areas around you for items you might leave behind. For passengers who need assistance, please deplane last. Our cabin crew and ground staff will be happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Jean Hossel and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino and your four-star national carrier.